voice thus hath passed, from which I will.